evaluate integration of 1 to e 1 by x dx March 2014 solution given data has given I is equals to integration of 1 to e 1 by x dx. Integration of 1 by x is log x. Upper limit is e, lower limit is 1. Substitute upper limit and lower limit, then it will be log e minus log 1. So as log e is value is 1 and log 1 is 0 here, because log e to the base e, that is equals to 1, and log 1 is equals to 0. So therefore I is equals to 1.